I'm Robert with R&R Consultants, and I actually am debating this budget. For one, we do web development ourselves, and I'm actually projecting that the fee that was approved by the City Council is way too high compared to what we would typically charge for a website of same or equivalent standards.
So you're going to vote against the assessment?
I am voting against it.